Oh my goodness, that is a lot of them. That is a lot of them. Hi guys, what is up and welcome back to another superhero battle on the channel. Yes, we are back at it with the superheroes. It is the day we dress up and fight mobs. It is awesome, it is fun, and it is cool. And we are doing the suggestion up on the board today. We are doing superheroes versus mutant creatures by Senjo de Castro. We did a battle recommended by him a day or so ago. I mean, I recorded it anyway, so I'm not too sure when it'll be out, but we've done another one recommended by him for mob battles. I'm pretty sure it was. So, Senju, what a sick extra suggestion. So that's out to you, bro. Right, so if you want your suggestions up on the board, guys, you've got to make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell and smash that like button. Get that done, then comment down below your suggestions and we slap them up on the boards here. As you can see, all the various suggestions from people, they are continually being used and done, and then more suggestions being popped up on here. But anyway, let's crack on with today's battle. We've got that out of the way. So we go up to our beautiful little chest up here. Here we go. Righty. So we are going to be Captain America today because he was the best combination I found for these mobs. And let's get his suit on. We are looking pretty fly for a Captain America guy. Alrighty, let's throw these in here. And then we have the 1.12.2 mutant creatures. So we've got the mutant spider, mutant cave spider, mutant zombie pigman, and mutant iron golem. We have these sick mobs up in here today. Right, I've also given myself 10 stakes to keep myself alive. So let's go ahead and change game mode and get to fighting these guys. I'm flipping excited for this one. I only fought one of the mobs from this mod as Captain America just to sort of try out, see if the compatibility was worth it. And it freaking was. Let's just have a look at my Captain America outfit real quick. I look sick. My shark head disappears because I've got the helmet on, sadly. But it is what it is. I can also throw the shield, which is awesome. And it comes straight back to me. It does a heck of a ton of damage as well. Anyway, this suit looks sick. This is gonna be sick. Let's get to battling. Alright, so first up we have Mutant Spider Flip and Heck Broski. Okay, got my shield out. Let's do this. Okay, he's spawning in little spiders. We're going to throw the shield. Flipping heck, he is a strong dude. Okay, alright, flipping heck. Okay, how much health has he got left? I can't even tell. Come on, bro. No, 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 no. Take shield to the face. It's a shield to the face. It's great. There's not a cooldown. Okay, I think I've done it. I think I killed him. Okay, now we've just got to take out these annoying little things. Oh, these are literally the worst. Okay, we're just going to throw a shield at them continually. Oh my gosh, give me all the XP. Nom 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 nom. XP, yeah. Oh no, there's more of them here. No, bad little spiders. No, not today, you eight-legged freaks. Okay, that was awesome. That was awesome. We smashed that one. Okay, so what do we have next? I'll tell you what, let's have a steak. So let's go for this. Nom 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 nom. Yep. Alright, so we've got the mutant cave spider now, so a little smaller, a little less health, but flipping hell, he throws poison. So let's try punching the hell out of this guy. We can try this one, it's going to be awesome, it's going to be sick. And the doorbell is going off for whatever reason. It's always, oh damn, bro, that is sick. What? I don't even know what's going on. Okay, have we done it? Did we do it? Did we do it? I feel like we did it. Did we? Hey bro, you alright? Bro, you good? Bro, no! Oh gosh, no, poison! Poison, so much poison! Okay, where's our... Oh yeah, we are losing health. We are losing health. Lickety-split. That is good. Oh, that is dropping. That is dropping fast. Okay, wow. Okay, we're managing to do this fairly well today, which is awesome. So we are smashing this, and our XP is pretty good. Pretty gosh damn good. Who knew Captain America could take on mutants creatures so well? I mean, I think we all did. We've seen him in the films and comics. He's a bit of a tank. All right, so next up we have mutant zombie pigman. Get up in here. Okay, so he has 100 HP. and he's an angry dude. Alright, so let's try it with the shield. Oh gosh! Oh no! Oh no! No, no, no! No, 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 no! Oh damn! Oh damn! Everybody run! No, 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 no! No! Oh my goodness! No! No! Okay, Duke can jump fast and far. Okay, let's hit him with the shield. Okay, we're gonna need to regroup. Regroup! Regroup! Okay, let's go over here. Let's go over here and we can take him out with the shield. It's gonna be what it is. We're gonna be running back and forth and hitting him with the shield. No! No! Oh my goodness! Okay, hit him with the shield now. Yes! Yes, okay, that's a double attack. Oh my goodness, this jump attack is madness. Okay, over here, really quick, really quick. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my goodness, we could do it, we could do it, we could do it. We could take him out. I have no idea where my health's at. Oh my goodness, he is damaging us. He spawned in a little broski there. All right, I think I've done it. I've done it. Okay, he's about to explode and spawn in some others. All right, we could take this guy out. There we go, nice, nice. That is how it's done, guys. That is how it's done. Yeah, Captain America is a boss. This guy is awesome. I'm loving his suit and mainly the shield. The shield is just awesome. Okay, so we've got one more today, but this is the toughest one. So let's heal up. Let's have some sticky. And let's get out the mutant iron golem. Now, this guy is a tough dude. He is not one to be trifled with. So he has 100 HP as well, but he's just flipping strong. Okay, so let's do it. Let's get the shield out. Let's throw the shield. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. How you doing? How you doing? Okay, I think like... Oh, my goodness. No. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. Okay, let's go over here. Let's throw the shield. Come on. We're going to dodge. Whoa, whoa. Okay, flipping heck. Flipping heck. Okay, I've got to really keep an eye on my... What the heck? Okay, come on. Oh, my word. Oh, I've done it. I'm a boss. I'm a legend. I'm amazing. That is how it's done, guys. That is how it's done. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to get out a heck a ton of zombie, mutant zombie pigmen thingamabobs. And we're just going to spawn a heck a ton of them in. And we're going to fight them. It's going to be amazing. All right, let's go change game mode and get a load of them out. I'm just literally going to spawn an army of them in. It's going to be crazy. Okay, let's go to here, let's go to here, and let's go and do this. Yeah, oh, this is it. This is definitely the stuff. Oh my goodness, how long am I gonna last up against all these? Oh, have I spawned in too many? Nah, never too many. All right, let's go over here. Let's jump into survival. Okay, I'll tell you what, I'm gonna have a steak because I don't wanna die too soon. Okay, let's get the shield out. Will they all attack me? Straight up. Okay, that bro's attacking me. Oh my goodness, yes, they all attack me. This is carnage. This is carnage. Okay, come on. No. Oh my word. Flipping heck. Oh my goodness me. Oh my goodness. That is a lot of them. My goodness. Look at all them in the background. Are they going at each other now? I can't tell. I feel like they're all attacking each other. So do I get involved? I'm gonna stand here, see what happens. I'm gonna hit a few. Man, they are going at each other now. I think some must have accidentally punched each other or something. Okay, let's get up in here. Let's do this. Let's take some of these out. Oh yeah, you don't stand a chance. I am Captain America and I've turned you all against each other because I am awesome. Oh wow, this is yeah, we're gonna survive this, to be fair. We are gonna survive this. They have literally killed each other. This is awesome. Okay, let's take these guys out. Yeah, that is literally what they just did. They literally just took each other out. Okay, let's throw the shield over there. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on. We're just going to mop this place up. Bad zombie pigmen. Oh my gosh. I know I could get some, like, I could heal up, but I don't want to. I don't really feel like it. This has turned out to be super duper easy today for Captain America. I thought it'd be a bit more of a challenge. But Captain America is just too boss. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's superhero battle. If you did, go away, silly pigmen. No, I'm doing a sign-off. Stop it. I hope you did enjoy today's superhero battle. Senjo, this one was for you. This was your suggestion. I hope you enjoyed it. I look forward to hearing more of your guys' suggestions in the comment section down below. And any other almost series you'd like to see me doing on the channel. At the moment, we're doing Mob Battle Mondays. Nether Survival, then Mod Showcases on Wednesday, Thursday, superhero battles Friday, mob battle, mob team battles Saturday, and then top 10s on Sunday. But if you want to see me swap in anything else and swap other stuff out, let me know, guys, because the channel is always changing just to match what you guys want and want to watch. But anyway, till next time, see ya.